Well,
shall we get started? Number from information.
Of course.
I tell you what, you go on up and pack, and I'll call Mr. Watkins. All right? Everything's gonna be all right. I'm so happy to be missing. I mean Virginia Walker. Yes. Yes, just now. Oh, thank you, Mr. Wilkinson. Oh, yes, I am very happy. Yes, we're back now. If you bring the papers over so Mr. Walker can sign them, he can show the house while we're gone. Oh, right away. Fine. We'll see you in a few minutes. Thank you.
2 years old.
Darling, I thought we'd decided to discuss all that after the house was sold.
Sold? I know, but I just thought that maybe we should decide now. I mean, like, in the kitchen, for instance. We'll take the refrigerator and the stove. They're pretty new. I just bought them for Mother a few months before she died.
All right, Al, it's fine. We'll discuss it later, but we've really got to leave.
Of course. You remember that?
Lady in red. All the fellas are crazy for the lady in red.
Alex, I thought you were going.
Look! The Hardy Boys in Secret of the Caves. Bill Bolton, Hidden Dangers.
She would have liked for you to stay exactly as you were when you first wore them. I'm sorry, Alex. I didn't mean. You're not angry with me, are you?
No.
It's just that I want us to be happy. Alex, that's all I've ever wanted.
As you can see right here, Walker. Well, I think I'd better do it myself. I have to tell my secretary some things anyway. You sign right here, Mr. Walker.
Don't look at me as if you... don't even know. Alex, please. Please don't do this to me. I love you. I want to care for you and make a home for you. But our home, not hers. We've waited so long,
darling.
Oh. I told me she was sick and we couldn't.
She was sick, Virgil.
Let you.